Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create a beautiful picnic party invitation card design in Adobe InDesign. Use Rectangle Tool Shortcut M to draw a square box. Magenta fill color, 50% tint. Copy Ctrl-C. Paste Ctrl V and make strip shape. Go to Edit menu and step and repeat Alt Ctrl U. Count 11 and horizontal 0.5 mm, height of shapes. Select shapes and rotate 45 degrees. Alt key and drag for duplicate shape. Select both shapes. Go to Windows menu and Object and Layout and Pathfinder. Minus back. Now select shapes and go to Edit menu and step and repeat for pattern. Count 25. Horizontal 9.394, width of shapes. Step and repeat Alt Ctrl U. Count 20. Vertical 9.77, height of shapes. Check table code, pattern is done. Group Ctrl G. Lock Ctrl L. Draw a horizontal box with white fill color and stroke weight 1 point. Go to Object menu and Corner options. Select Bevel and 10 mm for all corners. Outline stroke color magenta, 50% tint. Draw oval shape and make a line vertical and horizontal center. Go to Windows menu and Object and Layout and Pathfinder. Add Combines. Go to Object menu under Effects and Drop Shadow. Opacity 50%. X offset 1 mm and Y offset 1 mm and distance 1 mm and size 1 mm. Double click on polygon tool to create star shape. Number of sides 7 and star insert 20%. Magenta fill color 50% tint. Draw a line. Copy, Ctrl C. Paste in place, Alt, Shift, Ctrl B. Finally, your summer picnic party invitation card design is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create picnic party invitation template in Adobe InDesign.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.